Ronina, became Ritsuki Chief of Japana. After she graduated elementary, she couldn't go to high school. After she turned 12, she was kept at home, a common practice among Japanese nobility, to prepare young girls for marriage. Bobby kept girls who were not allowed to leave their parents' house until they were married, at which point authority over them was transferred to their husbands.